What I would like to do now is to actually narrate a 60-second video for the first 60 seconds of data collection. And what I will do is just tell you when I think the animal is swimming. And when I say swimming, it's moving, it's starting to climb out, or it's swimming. And when it's floating. And that way you'll get a good sense for what I see as floating and swimming. So let's go ahead. This is the same animal as I used in the previous module. So the start time is 3 seconds. So let's start a video and I'll narrate it. All right, animal put in at 3 seconds and it's swimming. Swimming, swimming. Climbing a bit, swimming. You can see it's pushing off a bit, and that may be part of that is to see if it can get out. And it just continues to swim in a circle. It's swimming. So when it pauses briefly between pushing off and swimming, I don't consider that floating, to make that clear. So it's still moving at least two of its hind legs to swim. I can't really see the front paws much, but because it has a good buoyancy. Okay, now it was starting to get close to floating. All right, that's floating. That is floating. Awesome. Swimming. Swimming, and time is up. So that would be the first 60 seconds. It's floating now. I'll just continue. No, I shouldn't, because I told you that I was going to do this separately. All right.